Notice there's always something that kind of keeps me from getting crushed all the way. What I mean by that is, if you get all the way flat shoulder, you're going to get your guard back. Okay? He wants that, but from his vantage point, it has to look like he crushed you for him to pass. If I land on my elbow and lean back a little bit, I'm not squished. I just look like I'm squished. Okay? So that's why I like to lay on that. And I still got leverage. I'm not crushed all the way. So here, on the other side, this makes room. So I was gripping here. You can keep that grip, but normally I like to grip something here. Foot goes through. And as I go through, I'm going to take this arm with me.
Before I set up, I pass this here.
Now I grip.